Reporting from the Yavneh Studios, I'm Benjamin Goldstein for Yavneh News, October 4th, 2013. This episode is generously sponsored by CLS Auto Brokers. CLS Auto Brokers, new car leasing and sales, saving you time and money. You hear that, Dad? When I get my license in a couple of years, you gotta call CLS. Now, on to the news. Well, we are back. After a stop-and-go start to the school year because of all the chagim, we are finally back. As you may know, this week's Parsha is Parshat Noach, recounting the story of a great flood and God's reboot to World 2.0. In an effort to enhance the Parsha experience, the Yavneh staff took a fun extra step. We turn to Ari Pollack with an update.
Thank you, Benjamin. In the story of Noach, the animals lined up two by two to enter the Great Ark. Well, here at Yavneh, despite the perfect weather we have, the animals came, and boy did they come. From chickens to goats, the animals made their way through the schoolyard.
We love to make the Parsha come alive for the kids at Yavneh.
Making the experience even more special, Rabbi Zier dressed up as Noah and spent some time with the kids. All in all, the kids had a great time and have a new appreciation for the Parsha. Reporting from the Big Yard, Ari Pollack, Yavneh News. Back to you in the studio, Benjamin.
Thanks, Ari. In other news, Yavneh added a new component to the curriculum this year. With an addition of Lisa Petrushka to the staff, music has now become integrated as a subject. We turn to Noah Pomerantz for more on this.
Benjamin, Yavneh has always had a music component with the choir for the scholarship banquet. But this year, Yavneh has taken music to the next level.
The primary goal of the pre-1 through 8th grade music program is to develop transferable skills through music. We do this with music games, singing songs, learning history of music, and by playing various instruments.
With this addition to the curriculum, one can hear music in the halls throughout the week. I am Noah Pomerantz, reporting for Yavneh News. Back to you, Benjamin.
Just a reminder to all middle school boys, we begin Sunday school this week at 8 o'clock a.m. I'll see you there. Also, Team Minin is back this Shabbos at Yavneh. I want to send a personal mazel tov to my cousin and 7th grade student, David Silverman, on his bar mitzvah this week. I'm sure you'll do great. We thank CLS Auto Brokers for sponsoring this week's episode. If you're in the market for a car, call them at the number at the bottom of the screen and they'll take the pain out of buying a car. If you have a story you would like covered by the Yavneh News or would like to sponsor an episode, please email us at yavnehnews@yha.org. I'm Benjamin Goldstein for Yavneh News. Shabbat Shalom, Good Shabbos, and Lehitraot.
And cut.